Okay, so it's time for coloring, but if you haven't traced your pencil with Sharpie, or if you've already like drawn your thing with Sharpie, then go ahead and do that. I already did that. Anya's still doing that, right?
Yeah, I still have to do that.
Yeah, but I'm gonna color, and I'm using markers, or you could use like color pencils or anything you want.
Or you can use anything you want.
So let's start coloring. Anyways, guys, so I finished coloring mine, and mine is multicolored to like red, purple, and then like blue at the top, and then a different color type of blue for the handle. And I think it looks really cute. Maybe I could add like, wait, I'm getting my marker. Pink for this, just for like fun. And then maybe a teeny one on these two sides. I don't know, but I just think it looks cute. And then you could do what Anya did, and she put like pink on the face, and she's coloring her whole month blue. I did mine multicolored, so you could follow either one of us.
I'm trying.
Done with mine, and I made my multicolored, and Anya's still coloring hers, and I'll show you guys when she's done.
So guys, for my coloring, I'm just doing light blue at the top, and then shading it.
So Anya put yellow instead of brown.
I know, I wanted to make my lemonade.
Okay, well, it still kind of looks like hot chocolate.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, hers is a little bit different, so, like, she didn't want the brown.
Yeah, I'm just going to be adding a little bit more smoke coming out of it, like steam.
It will look a little bit different, but sure. Anyways, guys, what do we say when we're done?
Thanks for watching today's video. See y'all next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.